Good morning, students.
Good morning, sir.
How are you?
We are fine. And you?
Fine, thank you. Today we shall discuss the multiple choice questions and answers of plus 2 English. The name of the prize is My Greatest Olympic Prize. Could you understand? So, the first question is, who is the writer of My Greatest Olympic Prize? Options are given, A. Jesse Owens, B. Luz Jung, D. Sorry, C. Adolf Hitler, D. Churchill.
Number A.
Number?
A.
Number A is correct. Number?
A is correct.
A is correct. Right? Next one is Jesse Owens. Jesse Owens belongs to which country? A. America, B. England, C. Germany, D. Italy. Which is
number
correct?
Number A is correct.
Number A is correct. That is America. That is
America.
Okay. Next one is why had Jesse Owens come to Germany? Germany ko kahin gaisthile? To play football, B. To play cricket, C. To participate, anshagrahan kariba. To participate in the Commonwealth Games, D. To participate in the Olympic event. Which is correct?
Number
B is correct, right. Next one is, in which year this Olympic event was organized? A. 1935, B. 1937, C. 1936, D. 1938. Which is correct?
Number C
is correct. That is 1936. Okay. Next one is in which season this Olympic event was organized? A. Winter, B. Summer, C. Spring, D. Rain. In which season?
Number B
is correct. That is summer season. Okay. What did Adolf Hitler childishly Pilandia Dhongori? Childishly. So insist. Jiddi karthile. Insist means jiddi karya. So A. His performers were members of a master race. His performers were members of a Nordic race. That is which number? Which number? Number six. Nordic race number C. His performers were members of Aryan race, Arjo races, and all the above. So which is correct? Number six. That is number D.
Number D
is correct. Why was not Jesse Owens worried about Hitler's attitude? A. Because he had known him. B. Because he had not full confidence, atmavishwas, on himself. C. He had trained himself for 6 years. D. None of the above.
Number C is correct.
Number C is correct. Okay. Next one is 8. What was he thinking when he was coming over the boat? Boat kaisa se kon chinta kartula? To fight well, B. Was confused, dwandar par jaitila. What to do, kon karibo, jani panutula, dwandar par jaitila. C. To take gold medal, D. To play whatever it may be. So which is correct?
Number C is correct.
Next number is, that is 9. Could you understand? That is 9.
No.
On which event had he decided to participate? Ansha grahan kariba. A. High jump, B. Running, C. Long jump, D. Swimming. Which is
C.
Correct?
Number C.
Long jump. Yes, long jump. Next one is, What was the record he had created a year before as a university student? A, by jumping 26 feet 8 inches, could understand 8 inches. B, by jumping 26 feet 7 inches. C, by jumping 26 feet 8 inches. Which number this is? 10 number. Wait just 1 minute. What is it there? No, by jumping 26 8 feet 8 and this one is this is wrongly interpreted. Wait. 1 upon 4. What did he say?
Seven.
This one? No. What is the which in that is marker? Yes, this one. 4. Okay. Next one is by jumping 26 feet 7 and 1/4. This is 7 and 1/4. 1/4. Okay. Next one is by jumping 26 feet. Okay, it's done. Yeah. Next one is 26 feet 1/2. This is 1/2. C is. One half. Right. And this one is how many? 1/2. The 1/3. Okay, 1/3 inches. So which is correct?
Number A is correct.
Then number A is correct. Number A is correct. Next one is, why was he surprised when the time came for long jump trials? Could understand? A, he saw Hitler there inspiring his performance. Inspiring with Tanku Prerana Dauchondi. B, he saw a tall boy hitting the pit at almost. C, 26 feet on his practice lips. D, he saw a tall boy hitting the pit at almost 25 feet. So which is correct?
Number B.
Number B is correct. He saw a tall boy hitting the pit at almost. B is correct. Okay. Next, 12.
Second, D. D.
Next, 12. What was the name of Jesse Owens' rival? A. Hitler. B. Churchill. C. Louis Jong. None of the above. So which is correct?
Number C. Number C is correct.
Number Louis Jong. Louis Long is
correct.
Yeah. Why had Hitler kept him under a secret? Could understand? Hoping Luge Long would not be known to others. Hoping Luge Long should not talk to others. Hoping Luge Long would win the jump. All the above. Which
number
is correct?
C.
Number C is correct. Next one is 14. Why did Jesse Owens think if Long won, it would add some new support to the Nazi's army superiority? Ukrushta Manobhava. Theory. A. Because Hitler was a great leader. B. Because Hitler had organized the Olympic event in Berlin. C. Because Hitler had told his performers were members of a master race. D. All the above. Which is
number
correct?
D. Number C is correct.
Number C, 14. Number C is correct. C. Number C is correct. Right? Next, 15. What did Jesse Owens determine? कौन determine दूर संकल्प करते ले? to respect Hitler's thoughts, became nervous to know Hitler's attitude. Promised to show the leader and his master race who was superior and who was not, none of the above. Which is correct?
Number C.
Number C is correct. What does an angry athlete do? Could understand? An angry athlete easily wins the match, no? B. An angry athlete becomes a loser, and an angry athlete makes mistakes, all the above. I think C is correct.
Number C
is correct. Next one is, why was Jesse once disqualified in his first two trials? Khata hai gale, disqualified hai gale. That is, he was nervous, he was afraid of Hitler, he jumped from several inches beyond the take-up board for a no-jump, he could not understand the rule. Which
number
is correct? Number C is correct. Next, Jesse Owens disliked Adolf Hitler because he patronized a loose, long rival of Jesse Owens. He had kept loose long hidden from other Olympic athletes. He advocated the theory of Aryan supremacy. He organized the Olympics in Berlin. Which is correct?
Number C is correct.
Next. Ajogya vibhajita hai gale, jo disqualified means ajogya vibhajita hai gale. Next question number C. Jesse Owens could not clear two of the three jump, long jump trials because he was nervous, was overconfident, and was angry over the master race theory of Hitler, feared that loose long might defeat him.
Number C is correct.
Yes, number C is correct. Okay. Number C is correct. Wait. Okay, next 20. The important thing in the Olympics is what? Taking part, playing cricket, giving trials, all the above. So number A is correct, okay, taking
yes,
part.
Number A.
Next one is the essential, that is question number 21. The essential thing in life, this is the thing. Could you understand? Thing. Could you understand? I will become small letter. Okay. The essential thing in the life is, that is 21, that is A, conquering, earning money, fighting well, winning prizes. Which is correct?
Number C is correct.
No, yeah, number C is correct. Next one is, Owens did not want to lose long to win because he wanted to retain the world record he had set. That would have added some new support to the Nazis' Aryan superiority theory. It would disappoint him after Neuracha. Nirasa karda, disappoint me, nirasa karda him after a long years of training, talim. And D, none of above. So which is correct?
Number B is correct.
Which number? That is 22? Yes, number B is correct. Okay, next one is 23. Who is referred as Der Fuhrer? Luge Long, Jesse Owens, Hitler, none of above. Which is correct?
Number C.
C is correct.
Hitler.
23.
C is correct.
Hitler. Yeah. Next one is Jesse Owens was angry because he was not allowed to participate in the Olympics. बी ही डिड नॉट क्वालिफाई फॉर द इवेंट योग्य विवेचित हेलेनी सी निग्रोस वेर सपोज्ड टू बी इनफेरियर टू द आर्यंस इनफेरियर वेर निकृष्ट सुपीरियर मीन्स उत्कृष्ट नेक्स्ट डी जर्मन्स वेर द सुपीरियर टू ऑल द अदर रेस इन द वर्ल्ड सबुठ उत्कृष्ट जाति से धरी नौले सो 24 व्हिच नंबर इज करेक्ट 24 नंबर बी इज करेक्ट ओके
नो नो
नंबर बी इज करेक्ट 24 नंबर बी इज करेक्ट नेक्स्ट वन इज 25 जेसी वॉन्स वाज एन अमेरिकन निग्रो बी एन ऑस्ट्रेलियन सी ए जर्मन डी ए स्विमर व्हिच इज करेक्ट 25 ए इज करेक्ट ओके नेक्स्ट वन इज द मोटो ऑफ द ओलंपिक्स इज ए स्लो एंड स्टडी विन्स द रेस बी पार्टिसिपेट इज इंपोर्टेंट देन विनिंग सी फास्टर हायर स्ट्रॉन्गर डी विनिंग इज मोर इंपोर्टेंट देन पार्टिसिपेशन Which is correct?
Number B is correct.
Number B is correct. What is participating? This is B is correct.
B is correct.
Okay. 27. Luz Long, the German athlete had days a dull face, a strikingly handsome, chiseled face, a tanned face, a dusky complexion. Which is correct?
Number B is correct.
B is correct. Next. One is Luz Long suggested wants to draw a line a few inches in the back of the board and turn take off. So B run first, not to participate in the finals. Foul in the last attempt. Okay, 28. That is A.
Number A is correct.
Number A is correct. Jesse Owens considers his friendship with Luz Long as that is 29, 8-carat friendship, 18-carat friendship, 22-carat friendship, 24-carat friendship, 25-carat friendship. Which
number
is
C, number C is correct.
This is 24-carat means pure gold. So 24-carat friendship means pure friendship, right? Next one is... The founder प्रतिष्ठा करितिया व्यक्ति the founder the modern Olympic game is Bill Gates Malala Yusufzai P.D. Kubetayatini and D. Mohammad D.
Mahatma Gandhi
number C which
is
number
correct number C is correct
Next, 31, Luz Long was a schooled in an international English medium school, B, Nazi youth movement, C, an urban school in Germany, none of the above.
Which number is correct? B.
Number B is correct.
Nazi youth movement.
Yes. Next, 32, the two friends talked for 2 hours on A, political situation of Germany, about Hitler's behavior, about track and field, the world situation, and a dozen other things, all the above. And
number C is correct.
Number C is correct. With this, that is the end of today's MCQ discussion of plus two science, plus two English. We shall discuss the other MCQs in our next session. Till then, bye. Thank you.
Yes, okay.